Who can you see over there?
I can see John standing near the entrance.
Who can you see over there?
I can see John standing near the entrance.
Can't you see that I'm talking right now?
Sorry, I didn't notice that.
Can't you see that I'm talking right now?
Sorry, I didn't notice that.
What are you eating right now?
I'm eating a delicious slice of pizza.
What are you eating right now?
I'm eating a delicious slice of pizza.
Can't you see that I'm busy with something?
I have some urgent news to share.
Can't you see that I'm busy with something?
I have some urgent news to share.
Can't you see it's raining outside?
I forgot my umbrella, unfortunately.
Can't you see it's raining outside?
I forgot my umbrella, unfortunately.
When will he arrive at the station?
He will arrive at the station at 5:30 p.m.
When will he arrive at the station?
He will arrive at the station at 5:30 p.m.
How happy are you today?
I am extremely happy.
How happy are you today?
I am extremely happy.
Can't you see he's sleeping in there?
I'll be quiet now to avoid disturbing him.
Can't you see he's sleeping in there?
I'll be quiet now to avoid disturbing him.
Where have you been all this time?
I've been at the library, studying for exams.
Where have you been all this time?
I've been at the library, studying for exams.
Can't you see the sign over there?
No, I missed it completely.
Can't you see the sign over there?
No, I missed it completely.
Why do they like English?
They like English because it's a global language.
Why do they like English?
They like English because it's a global language.
How would you like your eggs?
I would like my eggs scrambled with a bit of cheese.
How would you like your eggs?
I would like my eggs scrambled with a bit of cheese.
Can't you see I'm eating right now?
I'll wait until you're done eating.
Can't you see I'm eating right now?
I'll wait until you're done eating.
How easy is it to understand?
It is not so easy, really.
How easy is it to understand?
It is not so easy, really.
Who can you see over there?
I can see two of my friends.
Who can you see over there?
I can see two of my friends.
What are you eating right now?
I'm eating a turkey sandwich.
What are you eating right now?
I'm eating a turkey sandwich.
When will he arrive at the station?
He will arrive at noon.
When will he arrive at the station?
He will arrive at noon.
Can't you see I'm tired and need a break?
Take a break then, please.
Can't you see I'm tired and need a break?
Take a break then, please.
Where have you been all this time?
I've been at my parents' house.
Where have you been all this time?
I've been at my parents' house.
Can't you see the mess on the floor?
I'll clean it up right away.
Can't you see the mess on the floor?
I'll clean it up right away.
How dangerous is it really?
Don't worry, it is safe, actually.
How dangerous is it really?
Don't worry, it is safe, actually.
Why do they like English?
They like English because it is fun to speak.
Why do they like English?
They like English because it is fun to speak.
How would you like your eggs?
I'd like my eggs scrambled.
How would you like your eggs?
I'd like my eggs scrambled.
Can't you see the dog lying there?
Yes, it's very cute and fluffy.
Can't you see the dog lying there?
Yes, it's very cute and fluffy.
Who isn't going to the party?
Sarah isn't going to the party.
Who isn't going to the party?
Sarah isn't going to the party.
Can't you see it's getting late?
I lost track of time completely.
Can't you see it's getting late?
I lost track of time completely.
What don't you want to eat?
I don't want to eat pasta.
What don't you want to eat?
I don't want to eat pasta.
Can't you see it's hot in here?
I'll turn on the fan to cool it down.
Can't you see it's hot in here?
I'll turn on the fan to cool it down.
When won't he be available?
He won't be available on Thursday.
When won't he be available?
He won't be available on Thursday.
Can't you see the time on the clock?
We are running late, unfortunately.
Can't you see the time on the clock?
We are running late, unfortunately.
Where haven't you traveled?
I haven't traveled anywhere in South America.
Where haven't you traveled?
I haven't traveled anywhere in South America.
Can't you see it's dark in here?
I'll turn on the light to brighten up.
Can't you see it's dark in here?
I'll turn on the light to brighten up.
Why isn't he in school?
He isn't in school because he feels sick today.
Why isn't he in school?
He isn't in school because he feels sick today.
Can't you see the cat hiding there?
It's hiding there quietly.
Can't you see the cat hiding there?
It's hiding there quietly.
How shouldn't I react?
You shouldn't react with anger.
How shouldn't I react?
You shouldn't react with anger.
Do you know who that tall man over there is?
That tall man is Mr. Johnson.
Do you know who that tall man over there is?
That tall man is Mr. Johnson.
Could you tell me what time it is?
It's 3:15 p.m.
Could you tell me what time it is?
It's 3:15 p.m.
Can't you see I'm sad and upset?
What's wrong with you? Are you okay?
Can't you see I'm sad and upset?
What's wrong with you? Are you okay?
Do you know where the nearest library is?
The nearest library is 2 blocks away.
Do you know where the nearest library is?
The nearest library is 2 blocks away.
Can't you see it's cold outside?
I'll get my coat to stay warm.
Can't you see it's cold outside?
I'll get my coat to stay warm.
Could you tell me why he said that?
He said that because he was upset.
Could you tell me why he said that?
He said that because he was upset.
Could you tell me how your team has been doing?
My team has been doing well lately.
Could you tell me how your team has been doing?
My team has been doing well lately.
Do you know which dessert you want?
I want the chocolate cake.
Do you know which dessert you want?
I want the chocolate cake.
Can't you see the fire in the building?
Call the fire department immediately.
Can't you see the fire in the building?
Call the fire department immediately.
How did it happen?
It happened by mistake.
How did it happen?
It happened by mistake.
Where exactly did it happen?
It happened in Canada, specifically.
Where exactly did it happen?
It happened in Canada, specifically.
When exactly did it happen?
It happened last Saturday.
When exactly did it happen?
It happened last Saturday.
What exactly happened to your hand?
I fell down the stairs, unfortunately.
What exactly happened to your hand?
I fell down the stairs, unfortunately.
Do you have to take rest for some time?
Yes, you have to take rest for some time, indeed.
Do you have to take rest for some time?
Yes, you have to take rest for some time, indeed.
Is something wrong with you?
I don't want to talk right now, unfortunately.
Is something wrong with you?
I don't want to talk right now, unfortunately.
Why are you so angry?
I am not angry. I'm sad, actually.
Why are you so angry?
I am not angry. I'm sad, actually.
Why are you feeling so sad?
I lost everything, unfortunately.
Why are you feeling so sad?
I lost everything, unfortunately.
What is bothering you right now?
I am worried about the interview.
What is bothering you right now?
I am worried about the interview.
How is it turning out?
This is very good, actually.
How is it turning out?
This is very good, actually.
Is it really good?
This is not so good, unfortunately.
Is it really good?
This is not so good, unfortunately.
How good is it overall?
Not that bad, really.
How good is it overall?
Not that bad, really.
How bad is it exactly?
Very bad, unfortunately.
How bad is it exactly?
Very bad, unfortunately.
With whom exactly did you go?
I went alone, actually.
With whom exactly did you go?
I went alone, actually.
Why are you feeling so sad?
I lost everything, unfortunately.
Why are you feeling so sad?
I lost everything, unfortunately.
How hungry are you at the moment?
I am very hungry, right now.
How hungry are you at the moment?
I am very hungry, right now.
Do you want to eat pizza now?
I'd rather have a burger, actually.
Do you want to eat pizza now?
I'd rather have a burger, actually.
How tired are you right now?
I'm not tired, actually.
How tired are you right now?
I'm not tired, actually.
How safe is it to use?
I have no idea, honestly.
How safe is it to use?
I have no idea, honestly.
How difficult is it to manage?
You can't handle it, unfortunately.
How difficult is it to manage?
You can't handle it, unfortunately.
How interesting is it overall?
Very interesting, indeed.
How interesting is it overall?
Very interesting, indeed.
Do you like it a lot?
I like this very much, actually.
Do you like it a lot?
I like this very much, actually.
How useful is it in practice?
It's not useful at all, unfortunately.
How useful is it in practice?
It's not useful at all, unfortunately.
Whom exactly did you meet?
I met my friend, specifically.
Whom exactly did you meet?
I met my friend, specifically.
What is bothering you right now?
I am worried about the interview, mainly.
What is bothering you right now?
I am worried about the interview, mainly.
How expensive is it approximately?
It's ridiculously expensive, quite honestly.
How expensive is it approximately?
It's ridiculously expensive, quite honestly.
How happy are you today?
I am extremely happy, really.
How happy are you today?
I am extremely happy, really.
How hungry are you at the moment?
I am very hungry, right now.
How hungry are you at the moment?
I am very hungry, right now.
Do you want to eat pizza now?
I'd rather have a burger, actually.
Do you want to eat pizza now?
I'd rather have a burger, actually.
How thirsty are you currently?
Very thirsty, indeed.
How thirsty are you currently?
Very thirsty, indeed.
How tired are you right now?
I'm not tired, actually.
How tired are you right now?
I'm not tired, actually.
Can you still work in this condition?
I am exhausted, unfortunately.
Can you still work in this condition?
I am exhausted, unfortunately.
What are you doing right now?
I am doing my work, currently.
What are you doing right now?
I am doing my work, currently.
What are you doing at the moment?
I am resting now, actually.
What are you doing at the moment?
I am resting now, actually.
When can we eat exactly?
After a while, approximately.
When can we eat exactly?
After a while, approximately.
When did they leave?
It's been an hour, approximately.
When did they leave?
It's been an hour, approximately.
Where is my mother currently?
Your mother is at home, currently.
Where is my mother currently?
Your mother is at home, currently.
Where's the key right now?
It is in your hand, actually.
Where's the key right now?
It is in your hand, actually.
Where do you live now?
I live in Ohio, specifically.
Where do you live now?
I live in Ohio, specifically.
Why were you so late today?
I was late because I overslept, unfortunately.
Why were you so late today?
I was late because I overslept, unfortunately.
Why did you come here?
I came because you called me, specifically.
Why did you come here?
I came because you called me, specifically.
Will you call me later?
I'll call when I have time, definitely.
Will you call me later?
I'll call when I have time, definitely.
Is it really possible?
Nothing is impossible, actually.
Is it really possible?
Nothing is impossible, actually.
How did his treatment go overall?
His treatment went well, thankfully.
How did his treatment go overall?
His treatment went well, thankfully.
Can I visit him tomorrow?
You may come tomorrow, definitely.
Can I visit him tomorrow?
You may come tomorrow, definitely.
Why can't I come today then?
Today is not the right day.
Why can't I come today then?
Today is not the right day.
Why are you so happy today?
I got a gift from my mom, which is great.
Why are you so happy today?
I got a gift from my mom, which is great.
Is this place good?
No, this place is quite dirty.
Is this place good?
No, this place is quite dirty.
Is that mobile phone good?
Yes, it is the latest phone.
Is that mobile phone good?
Yes, it is the latest phone.
How good is this computer?
It has a lot of viruses.
How good is this computer?
It has a lot of viruses.
How good is the tea?
This tea is delicious.
How good is the tea?
This tea is delicious.
Is this restaurant good?
No, the food is bland.
Is this restaurant good?
No, the food is bland.
Is that movie good?
Yes, it's very entertaining.
Is that movie good?
Yes, it's very entertaining.
How good is this book?
It's informative and engaging.
How good is this book?
It's informative and engaging.
How good is this car?
It's fuel efficient and reliable.
How good is this car?
It's fuel efficient and reliable.
Is this school good?
No, the teachers are inexperienced.
Is this school good?
No, the teachers are inexperienced.
Is that hotel good?
Yes, the service is excellent.
Is that hotel good?
Yes, the service is excellent.
How good is this pizza?
It's hot and tasty.
How good is this pizza?
It's hot and tasty.
How good is this job?
It's stressful, but rewarding.
How good is this job?
It's stressful, but rewarding.
Is this laptop good?
No, it's slow and outdated.
Is this laptop good?
No, it's slow and outdated.
Is that restaurant good?
Yes, the ambiance is cozy.
Is that restaurant good?
Yes, the ambiance is cozy.
How good is this software?
It's user-friendly and efficient.
How good is this software?
It's user-friendly and efficient.
How good is this internet?
It's fast and reliable.
How good is this internet?
It's fast and reliable.
Is that school good?
Yes, it has great facilities.
Is that school good?
Yes, it has great facilities.
How good is this gym?
It's well equipped and spacious.
How good is this gym?
It's well equipped and spacious.
How good is this TV?
The picture quality is excellent.
How good is this TV?
The picture quality is excellent.
Is this job good?
No, the pay is low.
Is this job good?
No, the pay is low.
Is that coffee good?
Yes, it's strong and aromatic.
Is that coffee good?
Yes, it's strong and aromatic.
How good is this music?
It's soothing and relaxing.
How good is this music?
It's soothing and relaxing.
How good is this restaurant?
The service is slow.
How good is this restaurant?
The service is slow.
Is this movie good?
No, it's boring and predictable.
Is this movie good?
No, it's boring and predictable.
Is that book good?
Yes, it's inspiring and insightful.
Is that book good?
Yes, it's inspiring and insightful.
How good is this phone?
It has a clear screen.
How good is this phone?
It has a clear screen.
How good is this game?
It's addictive and fun.
How good is this game?
It's addictive and fun.
Is this software good?
No, it keeps crashing.
Is this software good?
No, it keeps crashing.
Is that car good?
Yes, it's spacious and comfortable.
Is that car good?
Yes, it's spacious and comfortable.
How good is this school?
It's reputed and prestigious.
How good is this school?
It's reputed and prestigious.
How good is this hotel?
The rooms are clean.
How good is this hotel?
The rooms are clean.
Is this pizza good?
No, it's too salty.
Is this pizza good?
No, it's too salty.
Is that job good?
Yes, it offers good benefits.
Is that job good?
Yes, it offers good benefits.
How good is this laptop?
It's lightweight and portable.
How good is this laptop?
It's lightweight and portable.
How good is this coffee?
It's rich and flavorful.
How good is this coffee?
It's rich and flavorful.
Is this music good?
No, it's too loud.
Is this music good?
No, it's too loud.
Is that restaurant good?
Yes, the food is fresh.
Is that restaurant good?
Yes, the food is fresh.
How good is this doctor?
He's knowledgeable and caring.
How good is this doctor?
He's knowledgeable and caring.
How good is this gym?
It's crowded, but well equipped.
How good is this gym?
It's crowded, but well equipped.
Where can I find it?
You can find it in any local shop.
Where can I find it?
You can find it in any local shop.
Have you met her before?
Yes, I have met her once before.
Have you met her before?
Yes, I have met her once before.
Did you hide it somewhere?
Try looking around to find it.
Did you hide it somewhere?
Try looking around to find it.
Why are you doing this?
I am doing this because I enjoy it.
Why are you doing this?
I am doing this because I enjoy it.
Did you complete the work?
It will take a bit more time to finish.
Did you complete the work?
It will take a bit more time to finish.
Why don't you want to come?
I have some important work at home.
Why don't you want to come?
I have some important work at home.
Can't you do it some other time?
No, it needs to be done now.
Can't you do it some other time?
No, it needs to be done now.
Should I buy it?
You should buy it only if you really like it.
Should I buy it?
You should buy it only if you really like it.
Can you help me do it?
I can't help right now because I am busy.
Can you help me do it?
I can't help right now because I am busy.
Why is it so difficult?
Because nobody mentioned it would be easy.
Why is it so difficult?
Because nobody mentioned it would be easy.
How did it happen?
It happened by accident.
How did it happen?
It happened by accident.
Where could he be?
I'm not sure where he might be.
Where could he be?
I'm not sure where he might be.
What are you worried about?
I am worried about my future plans.
What are you worried about?
I am worried about my future plans.
When will we do it?
We'll do it when we have some free time.
When will we do it?
We'll do it when we have some free time.
Are you still suspicious of me?
No, I'm just curious.
Are you still suspicious of me?
No, I'm just curious.
What else do you know?
I have shared everything I know.
What else do you know?
I have shared everything I know.
Why did you let him come?
He wanted to come, so I allowed it.
Why did you let him come?
He wanted to come, so I allowed it.
Does he still live here?
No, he moved out a while ago.
Does he still live here?
No, he moved out a while ago.
Who were you talking to?
I was talking to a friend of mine.
Who were you talking to?
I was talking to a friend of mine.
How did you find out the truth?
The truth has a way of coming out eventually.
How did you find out the truth?
The truth has a way of coming out eventually.
Can you lend me some money?
Yes, I can lend you some, but please return it soon.
Can you lend me some money?
Yes, I can lend you some, but please return it soon.
Do you want it?
Yes, I do want it very much.
Do you want it?
Yes, I do want it very much.
Let's practice English.
Sure, let's start practicing now.
Let's practice English.
Sure, let's start practicing now.
Who lives in this home?
Nobody currently lives here.
Who lives in this home?
Nobody currently lives here.
Who gave you this gift?
A special person gave me this gift.
Who gave you this gift?
A special person gave me this gift.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is on July 10th.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is on July 10th.
When did you come home?
I just arrived home a short while ago.
When did you come home?
I just arrived home a short while ago.
Am I doing it right?
Yes, you are doing it correctly.
Am I doing it right?
Yes, you are doing it correctly.
Was it the right decision?
It was a decision made quickly.
Was it the right decision?
It was a decision made quickly.
Is everything okay?
Yes, everything is perfectly fine.
Is everything okay?
Yes, everything is perfectly fine.
What do you like?
I like to travel and explore new places.
What do you like?
I like to travel and explore new places.
Do you want to go?
Yes, I would like to go as well.
Do you want to go?
Yes, I would like to go as well.
How did this happen?
I will ask about it and then let you know.
How did this happen?
I will ask about it and then let you know.
Thanks for watching. See you next video soon.